Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulillah. Understand Al-Quran and Salah the easy way, 3-minute series, lesson number 50B, review of grammar that we have learned in this course. In this course, we have learned 7 pronouns and 7 attached pronouns and 9 particles and 11 verbs with dialogues for every case. The pronouns that we have learned are huwa, hum, anta, ana, antum, nahnu, and hiya. And we have also learned rabbuhu, rabbuhum, rabbuka, rabbi, rabbukum, rabbuna, and rabbuha. We have also learned how to make plurals, like plural of Muslim is muslimun, muslimin, and so on. We have also learned feminine words like hiya, rabbuha, and muslima, and the plural of muslima is muslimat. We have learned 9 particles starting with la or li means for, min from, an with, and bi in, fi in, ala on, ila to, and inda is with, and ma'a is with. And each of these particles was practiced with hu, hum, ka, I, kum, na, and ha. And we have learned the whole verb table starting with fi'l madi, fa'ala, fa'alu, fa'alta, fa'altu, fa'altum, fa'alna, and mudari', yaf'alu, yaf'aluna, taf'alu, af'alu, taf'aluna, naf'alu, and amr, if'al, if'alu, la taf'al, la taf'alu, fa'il, maf'ul, fi'l, and huwa fa'ala, hiya, fa'alat, huwa yaf'alu, hiya, taf'alu. And we have learned short table also representing 3 verb keys, fa'ala, yaf'alu, if'al, and 3 noun keys, fa'il, maf'ul, fi'l. And we learned 4 styles of verbs like fataha, yaftahu, iftah, nasara, yansuru, unsur, daraba, yadribu, idrib, sami'a, yasma'u, isma'. On the pattern of fataha, we learned ja'ala and fa'ala. On the pattern of nasara, we have learned verbs dhakara, abada, and khalaqa. And on the pattern of sami'a, we have learned alima and amila. Inshallah, in the next 30 lessons, starting from 51b till 80b, you will learn weak letter verbs, repeated root letter verbs, and verbs with a hamza in them. And these occur almost once in every line of the Quran. And you will also learn verbs with extra letters, which occur almost once in every line of the Quran. Our journey with grammar will continue, inshallah. And we'll start Surah Al-Baqarah 2. So let us pray, Rabbi zidni ilma, and carry on. Jazakumullah khair. See you in the next course. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.